All right, man, let's give it up for him. You guys ready to do? Give it up for these guys. Let's go. Mike Boogie, give you the access.
Every one of us should cherish indeed in our hearts the idea of something that is yet not evident, but yet should be. Every one of us must belong to something that shall create that which we know we desire and should have. We must develop the thought of having faith in the unseen, but just that which shall be seen. All so many of us dream, and so many of us, I presume, are called dreamers, and dreamers are indeed necessary. But yet, dreamers are only essential when they strive to see their dreams realized. Your ideas that you have will never amount to anything if they are left in the mind. For ideas must be born. Ideas must be brought forth from a place of conception into the world of realization. We know that it's possible, we teach it, and we not only teach it, we prove it.